I fought with one enugu ezike girl. Now she has gone to her village and started a living church near my house. What? Not because I'm afraid of how. I just want to draw close to God.
Forget!